Things seemed to be going well for Oxford at Forest Green Rovers in the conference last night. James Constable had given them the lead with his 14th goal of the season. However, United were pushing to extend their lead when the floodlights failed. It looked like the match might have to be abandoned. About 15 minutes later, the lights came back on and the match got back underway. Oxford weren't able to add to their tally, but remained 5 points clear at the top of the conference.